Mzansi react to Milolin Demes' a 50k girlfriend allowance. Rapper Boity and beauty influencer Milolin Demes sat down for a nice session of some cocktails and girl chat. In her new segment called Cocktail Hour with Boity, they enjoyed some of her peachy spritzer called BT Signature and managed to whip up some cocktails. After mixing their concoction, which consists of anything they could grab their hands on, Boity decided to call her drink BT Signature Summer Splash and Milolin named hers drink Beach Bums. Moving on to more juicer topics, Milolin got the internet into a frenzy when she revealed how much girlfriend allowance used to get from her former lover. In her friend Lassie's V style, Milolin moved on to a game of truth or shot, which made Boity scared. That's when Milolin dropped a huge bombshell on the amount of money she used to receive from a former lover. The cute sum of our 50,000 did not move Boity at all, who also thought it was cute money, meaning it was average. "I once had a girlfriend allowance and shame it was cute," said Milolin, who then got asked by Boity what is cute and she said a 50k. Boity agreed that it was indeed cute. Milolin added that it did make her very happy, and Boity added that it probably helped her sort out all her needs at the time. Milolin said this was a long time ago and that her girlfriend allowance now should be a 100,000. Boity answered the question and said she never had girlfriend allowance. She said anything she asked for, she would receive. But if she had to ask for it, she would accept a 450,000 per month. She would not bother her man. For Boity, a 100,000 is not realistic for her and the lifestyle she has, because she already works too damn hard for herself. Milolin had previously revealed on Lassie's V's Drink or Tell the Truth show that she spent a whopping 40k on her small LV bag. Milolin was once accused of having blesses and stole other people's men. She touched on that topic and said, "Last time I checked, men are human beings who are grown, who can make their own decisions. He is not a sack of potatoes. I have never stolen a man. I don't know how to steal, and that's my answer." A man once made a diss track and called her trash. Milolin thinks she is better while she is not inspiring. "We know powerful women behind closed doors doing better, not these social media crazed ho asterisk s who think they are the best people to ever roam earth. Only this generation will know Milolin, that's it, she is no legend," he said. "It's the truth, lot of these famous Instagram chicks are just high-class prostitutes who think they're better than guys who are not rich. They're getting smashed for cash. These chicks like Milolin think they run SH*T, they don't. They just open their legs wide to get what they want, ain't nothing inspiring about that. I seen her in a Benz, I seen her in a Beamer. She ain't got no car, she a daydreamer. I'm a hard worker, ain't nothing for free. Milolin is a trash human being, but beautiful though." Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.